for Pumpkin.
Wow, that was so scary.
2 seconds and they're scoring on those.
Come on, give it up.
Yes! Oh, look at him.
You know why? There's only 33 seconds left when they drop the puck.
Instead
not 35.
Of
what? Yeah.
Oh,
God. Nice job, Liz. Fine job.
The sweatshirt. The sweatshirt.
Oh, thank God. Oh, my gosh. That was too close.
I got to see it again.
I know. Me too.
The Red Wings?
Yep. No. That was way too close. Oh, my goodness.
There it is. There it is, guys. Guys, ready?
Wait, they're showing it.
Oh my God!
Look at it right there!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! How much time was left? Would
like 2 seconds?
2 seconds.
It would have counted. The clock was expiring right there.
Oh my God! You talk about luck.
If he just tipped it somewhere different, he would have been up.
Look, there's the clock. How much time was left?
Oh, it wouldn't have counted.
No, no, it would not have counted. It would not have counted.
It would not have counted.
By the time it slid over. The first one could have.
Sorry, Sydney. Maybe next year, fella.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh.
I want to do it.
Kelly Mocha.
One more game.
There it is.
Shabam!
Here it is.
Where's the cup? That's all we get.
Boy, we've had to wait 6 years to see that.
Oh. There it is.
Man, it wasn't easy. I thought we played exceptional.
Oh, the last 2 seconds.
Who's ready to compete for this marvelous trophy?
Don't fingerprint it.
You've had a marvelous year, and this was well earned. Congratulations to Mike and Mary Lewis. Jimmy Gallo,
ready for their names?
Ken Holland, Mike Babcock, and the rest of the coaching staff, and most importantly, the players of the Detroit Red Wings. Nicholas Lindstrom,
no, but the next
come team. Get the Stanley Cup. It's yours to take back to Hockey Town.
People are clapping at least.
With his teeth missing.
Yeah.
You know how drunk they're going to be?
That's what they played for.
Oh, no, it looked like a tooth was gone. Maybe
that's what they played.
The Stanley Cup handed to them by the captain first.
It's nice to see a win more than that baby.
Again.
How's it cool?
It's just not as loud.
Sometimes it's someone who's never won it before. Dallas Drake. 16 years now.
16 years.
Started off as a Detroit Red Wing, the Winnipeg Jets, the Phoenix Coyotes, the St. Louis Blues, and back home for Dallas Drake, 1009.
Dude, I'm like never going to delete this video.
Games. Congratulations.
And Cleary. First
and
player from Newfoundland,
first
Kevin.
To ever come. The charming part of Canada.
I want to drink on it.
Others have come close. Dan Cleary is the first to hold it over his head.
First to drop.
Yeah. Oops.
Dan Chelios. Third time for him. Second with Detroit.
I'm surprised I let him get it before.
Play a game.
Yeah, they got it.
The Stanley Cup final. Waiting.
We should hold it up then.
Notice how many of the Penguins fans are remaining to see this. Mike Babcock, the coach of the Red Wings, as this is handed off to Thomas Holmstrom.
Homer's an assistant.
2003, his Anaheim
wait, they have three assistants?
To the New Jersey Devils. He went to his team.
No, what about Statsu?
Watch the Devils do what the Red Wings are doing
he's
right now.
Book.
He said, I wanted to see it and take it in so that I could understand and appreciate it if
they have three?
I ever got there. That's great.
Dan Zetterberg and
you don't realize how hard it is to win until you actually attain it. All the training in the summertime, the training camp.
Yeah, they can shave those beards, man.
The preseason games, the regular season games. All the time, away from your family, this is what it's all about.
Well, we didn't shave our legs either, the whole playoffs, right? We could have done that.
Chris,
I'm just kidding, I said we could
have. Standing to the last
second and a half.
Yes. We could have been all Harry.
I'm videotaping this.
Ozzie.
Oops. Pierre and Mike Babcock.
You're going to run out?
Ozzie!